Friends, let us see today how we can make a thank you card using brush pens. Brush pens are watercolor pens with a tip which is like a brush, a pointed brush, and they release color when you touch to paper. So I begin by first taking a 10 inch by 5 inch card and marking very, very softly with a pencil, the midpoint from here to here and here to here. That means it will be 7 inches by 5 inches when folded. To begin with, I make use of the color yellow and I paint all around a kind of a egg shape. Then inside this, I put in the orange. Within that, I put a dark violet, and a bit of light green at the base, just to make it look colorful. Then I take masking tape and rip off some portion of it and place it a little diagonal. And chop off the other end and ensure that the tape adheres to the paper firmly from all sides. Then I take the green, dark green, and I start painting with confident strokes. If you hold the brush a little perpendicular, you tend to strike out fine lines. If you press, you get thicker lines. So if you wish to thank any of your friends or people who have done something for you in a very quick way, you can make a quick handmade card this way. Let this dry for a moment. Then with a spray bottle, spray over it only once. Then allow this to dry. While you spray, the paper must be kept horizontal, and preferably make use of a little thick handmade greeting card, handmade paper rather, so that your results will be good. Now, after this is completely dry, I remove the masking tape very slowly. And in the area which is left out, I can write a big thank you. Now, after the card is done, I should make use of a divider and with the help of a ruler, keep the ruler on the two marks which you have started off with and scratch a line or score a line once or twice so that the fold becomes easy and accurate. So in this way, I have made a lovely thank you card. Now for the inside of the card, you may write whatever message you would like to send. Thank you very much for watching this video, and if you have liked the video, please touch the like button. Tell your friends about the video and subscribe to the channel. Thanks once again.